So you know the format of the show?
I think kuch there's some
Oh, these I'm going to
tapes here.
ask you,
Yes.
and those you're going to ask me.
Yes.
Somebody will ask us.
I'm going to ask you love, sex. You know, sex.
There's no
Oh,
sex.
so,
I'm
sorry.
walking
Oh,
out.
no.
Okay.
They told me there's going to be sex, life is good. Thank you, sir. Now
ठीक है,
play.
shall I
Let's
play?
Yeah.
They don't want
And
to ask us.
welcome to Tapecast. Today we have with us artists who represent two distinct forms of entertainment. Farah Khan, meet Rajkummar Rao, a national award-winning method actor
I've also
who has
won a
broken
National
several
Award.
Bollywood paradigms in the past 7 years. It's amazing how the same man can be the disdainful Vijay from Queen and Shahid Azmi. Rajkummar Rao, meet Farah Khan, the flag bearer of commercial cinema. After spending 24 years in the industry, spanning between masterful choreography to great directorial ventures, a few flops here and there, and
One
even a
flop. I
memorable
refuse
performance
to
as
answer this
Shireen,
fan's question.
Farah Khan has excelled at every venture she's taken on, including a cameo in The Neelam Show. Right, let's begin.
I'm here to take you on a journey with two minds, unlike any other. There is no limit to their creativity. They are the rule breakers, the norm makers. Are you curious to know how they think? So am I. Let's find out what makes them go beyond.
Rajkumar, do you have the first cassette for Farah?
Yeah.
First of all, I want to just tell you that this man has reduced 1 year of my career. It's 25 years, not 24.
I want to meet this man. And he
Yeah,
said
and
here
he has
flop.
said many flops. I've had one flop in 25 years,
And
which
you're
is
also a
a.
national award winner.
I'm
He didn't
also
win.
a national award winner. I won a national award
Yes.
for Koi Mil Gaya.
Shahid. No, Koi Mil
No,
Gaya.
for Koi Mil Gaya. No. So,
Okay, so which one do you want me to pick?
you choose.
Okay. This would be funny. So I made this choice.
Choice.
So much fun now do this.
I've used to use it to make my short
Yeah.
breakdown.
I've recorded songs like say girlfriends ke liye school mein. Girlfriend, not
Farah, you take great pride in making only commercial films. You said that you don't make small, boring films at all. But do actors like Rajkummar Rao inspire you to try something different?
There we go.
Yes.
Yay! Dil
No,
ki
see,
baat.
दिल की बात निकल गई ना. I would love to work with Rajkumar, but when I work with him, he will not be in a small boring film. He'll be in a big entertaining film and he will still act as well as he does.
Yeah.
Sometimes even better because I know that how versatile you are. I've seen you dance. I've seen you do the kicks and everything. This time we'll have a safety mat underneath. But the thing is, it's not that I don't want to. The
Yeah.
thing is, if I get a great script, like some years, 1 2 years ago, I actually thought of making a
A small film.
small film about two girls. The struggle, I want to tell you, is even more when you want to make a small film.
What?
I don't know, for me, I think it was even more
Because people don't
because
expect
it's
you to do
a,
that.
I just feel I'm doing the same amount of work, maybe even more because I'm trying to break my mold and the money is less. The actresses both don't want to work with each other
Oh,
or
shit.
not. Huh.
Yeah.
It, let me tell you, so for all their so-called feminism, so I said, why am I doing this? I might as well make a big movie. I'm
Yeah.
spending that much time. I will be giving up a year or two of my life. I'll make, and I have the resources to make a big film, right? So what happens is people make chotu chotu movies and then they grow up and
Correct.
they go up the ladder and they get to make bigger films. I have started with the mother of all big films. So why am I going down
No.
the ladder? But of course, if I get, even if you get a great script that you think is nice and you want me to do
Yeah.
it, I'm open to it. It's just that it excites me to have to make this event movie.
Okay, which is
So.
your best three, two, or one, whatever, like small independent films that you've seen and you really liked? I know you have seen not many
No,
of them,
I've seen
but
all. I see
yeah?
all. I
Okay.
see all. That is a wrong notion.
Yeah?
I see all. If I may not go in the theater to see them,
But you see them.
but so I will see them either on Amazon,
Amazon,
Netflix,
Netflix.
TV,
Okay,
whatever.
name three. Like you saw and like, yeah, that's good. I really liked it.
That's I loved English Winglish.
That's not a small independent film.
It is a small film, yeah, for my
No,
standards. Whose
small
standards are you
independent.
counting? Yours or mine?
Okay. Your standard.
Okay.
English, Winglish. Avatar. Avatar is not a small independent.
The Rajesh Khanna one. I loved, I really liked Bareilly Ki Barfi. It was sweet and you were fantastic. Everybody was good in it, but you were outstanding in it. But there are few that I watch because they are so acclaimed.
Yeah, that's true.
And then...
Yeah.
I keep waiting. Something will happen. Something
you should
will
watch happen. This Marathi film, Killa. Made by a friend. It's very sweet. Like, okay, your okay. turn.
My turn? Not that you have faced any as yet.
Now, when you first started out and were doing auditions, you said you were sometimes told that you were not fair enough for the role. Now, that's a pretty brutal rejection. How did you manage to go beyond this social bias to find your niche?
So, I didn't use Fair and Lovely. Was that. I didn't start using Fair and Lovely for sure. And I was very proud of my skin color.
But you're not like...
Yeah, but why?
How does it matter?
Yeah, how does it matter? I'm an actor. I'm not here to sell my, you know, fairness. Yeah, of course, but I used to laugh actually. I thought it's so... I found those
so
people
regressive.
Very ignorant. Yeah, so regressive, very ignorant that they're still stuck in that, you know, that era ke hero matlab, gora chitta, chefert. I'm an actor. Give me any role and I can... Give me a Parsi part. I didn't... So, once I was doing this, I was really wanted to do this film where, you know, there's a really nice Parsi part that I really wanted to play. But then they said, no, you're not...
But Parsi, so you have to look at least Parsi, no?
Listen, Pestanji. Nasir Sahab has played Parsi.
But he has a Parsi nose. He looks exactly Parsi.
But I can look Parsi, no? I can play Parsi.
And he behaves Parsi also.
But don't you think I can play Parsi? What do you think? If as an actor, if you give me a...
Dance. Yeah, you can play.
You can play. But the conventional condition mind na ke Parsi hai to matlab gora hi hoga. So I have a problem with that. I have a problem with the very conventional thinking.
It is to also do with how you look. Na? If you are playing an African American, you can't play it. No, they'll say you have to
Robert
look
Robert Downey
like
Jr.
That.
He was nominated for Oscars.
Who?
Tropical Thunder. Robert Downey Jr. He played an African American. Acting has no limits. So yeah, so sometimes I just feel, I just laugh about it actually. I don't really.
I'm saying sometimes, if you take a Nepali ka role, denge, toh how will you play?
Aamir Khan has done so many, like
Aray,
in that,
yeah,
those
he
ads.
He has the answer for everything.
Come Coca-Cola ke ad nahi dekha apne?
Haan, correct. True. He has the answer for everything. Just take him in. Who has rejected him as a person?
Yeah, now that I've played Bose, I think now I can do anything.
That is
I'm
true.
Ready now.
True. That
because
also
I never
have
imagined
to watch.
Myself
that
playing
also
Bose.
Have to watch.
Yes, it's good. This would be fun. Rumors. Ready?
Ready.
Farah, how exactly do you react when you hear something terrible about yourself? Do you get angry or are you able to stay detached?
Okay.
I don't think so you get angry.
No, in the first, when I'm alone and I'm reading it, I get very angry.
Achha.
So the first instinct is to call that person or to tweet something to refute it or whatever. But then now I've learned that count to 10.
But you live with Shri, sir. He's exactly. getting all these.
He's not awake in the morning when I'm reading this.
Okay.
So, then you let it pass. Yeah. Because Abhi, what has happened is that people's attention span has become so minimal that you know by in 1 hour something else will come and you will completely forget about this. So, if you don't react, it may not get carried further. Great. But there were many rumors that we tried to start, like Berman and me tried to start rumors that you know, we were seeing each other. Our movie was coming out, Shirin Farah. But I don't think even our wives and husbands believe that rumor. We were very desperately trying to spread karo ye rumor.
Shirin Farah ki shaadi.
Haan, Shirin Farah ki nikal padi.
Nikal padi.
Lekin hamari bilkul nahi nikli. Kisi ne wo rumor humko bilkul bhi nobody has. Okay, now I am going to ask you about
I knew it. Oof, mujhe pata tha yehi uthega.
Nepotism, the most misused word.
Here we go.
Rajkummar, are there roles that you once coveted but didn't get because they went to an actor who is better connected?
Yeah.
Did you ever get angry or frustrated watching lesser actors get better opportunities?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it has happened. So once I was doing this film a couple of years back, I think 3 years back, and the writer, he's a big director and the writer as well. So he wrote the script keeping me in mind.
Okay.
And everything was done. I got the contract from a big studio and I was about to, on the verge of signing it, blah, blah, blah. And then I read it in papers that, you know,
read
somebody
in papers,
else.
Straight away.
Yeah, and then people called me also. And I met the director also. He was also a little sad about the whole scenario that was going on. He's like, you know, there's kind of this thing, and they're saying not to you and go with this guy.
Like, who was somebody's son?
Yeah, somebody's son.
Was he a newcomer also?
No.
Okay.
And it's fine. But then that film never got made. Never took off. It was a really good script. I hope somebody makes it because it's a really good script. And there was second part of the question. Do I feel angry or frustrated when lesser
actors get it because of
talented
that.
Actors? No, I don't. As I said, I'm very happy in my space, and there's no point getting frustrated on things that you can't control. And I'm sure they have also worked hard for whatever they have achieved in life. They have definitely worked hard. Probably,
their struggle
probably not,
is different.
Yeah, their struggle is different. Probably not on their acting, but probably on other things. But they must have worked hard. Okay. Probably their past life karma, that they were born in that really, you know, good family.
His son, Rajkummar, who is giving us this gyan today.
And they're born
ask
in this family and they're
now.
Working now. Okay.
You can also ask me about nepotism. I have my own take on it.
I know your take. Let's see what you have to say.
Farah, you're a second-generation filmmaker. Your family has seen much failure and success. What did the experience of watching your father make movies and then fail teach you?
Oh,
okay,
nice.
My case is not nepotism because my father failed when I was 5 years old,
yeah.
And then didn't make a movie till I grew up because it completely destroyed him and our family and we became poor, and let's not get into that. But when people write sometimes that, oh, she made it because she had connections or because, I find it very,
yeah.
I get very angry at that because coming from a failed film family is even worse than coming from a background which is a blank sheet.
Yeah.
You know, so like you said, I think everyone has their own destiny. Having said that, I don't see anything wrong when film people want their children to come into the field, because would you not want I would want my child to be a filmmaker or do something creative or write scripts or be an actor, whatever he wants to do, because that's what we know.
But I have a point to make on that. No, if I want my kid, if he or she wants to be an actor, I would train them, no?
Of course.
I would tell them, if you want to
do it
seriously.
They all go to acting school, then they go to NYU or UCLA now, or earlier they used to go to Roshan Taneja or whoever.
Yeah, yeah.
So that training, but the kind of negativity that they get now, this nepotism, because
the pressure is much
that
more.
I feel is unfair, because agar aap doctor honge aur aapka beta doctor banega, nobody is going to jump on you and say, how dare you make your child a doctor, how dare you use your influence or whatever to get him to a better college or better. So I just feel that is human nature, and it's
correct.
In every field. In fact, the children of the stars have a great burden that they
the
carry
is much more,
that you may not have carried, because nobody knows you. You will always surprise them.
No, but Ranbir, Varun, there's so many of them. People really love Alia.
True.
No,
so
I also believe that, you know, as an audience, just as an audience, I want to see talent on screen. You know, it doesn't matter
that
where
is true.
From. Yeah.
That is true.
You want, but your kids, do you think they would love to be actors?
I don't think so. Right now, I don't think so. My son wants to be a director.
Oh.
And he writes scripts and all.
Oh.
Yeah, but they are mostly Star Wars ka stories, which he's seeing and writing. So, and my daughters right now don't want to do. My one daughter wants to work with animals.
That's
so
cute.
She'll be making no money. And the other one said she wants to be a lazy bum.
Lazy bum.
So she'll be the happiest in life.
She'll be the happiest.
Yeah. She doesn't want to do anything.
So much fun to do nothing.
Lovely.
Sometimes.
She wants to do nothing.
Nothing is good.
Okay. Now, shall I ask you about rumors? Koi rumors hue hain ki fir tu hame sant?
Rumor? Sure. Ek to abhi hua tha.
Wo hi mujhe poochha.
Rajkummar, tell us. What's a rumor you'd like to hear about yourself?
I would like to hear.
Oh.
Wow. It's ulta hi ho gaya. I was thinking something else.
That both Katrina and Deepika are fighting for you.
No.
Why not?
Well, not bad at all. But I know that's not going to happen. So, yeah.
But it's something you would like to hear about us.
I would like to hear about it. And I would probably love to hear that how Martin Scorsese and Steven Spielberg are fighting over my dates, because they both want desperately in the
See, Sant has chosen Martin and Steven over Katrina and Deepika.
I love Katrina and Deepika,
but of course, Martin.
Yeah, Martin and Steven, I'm an actor. Yeah.
True.
So that's a rumor I would love to hear.
So, inshallah, from your mouth to God's ears.
Yes, universe.
And if that ever happens, please make sure that you adjust dates and do with
I will, content. I will, of course.
Wait, shall I play it on?
So what this is ambition. Yeah.
Farah, the transition from a choreographer to a filmmaker was a pretty ambitious leap. Tell us, what was the turning point that inspired you to push your boundaries and excel at direction as well?
Yeah.
Okay, so to begin with, I always wanted to be a film director. Yeah. Always. So I was. That's why I was assisting Mansoor Khan in Jojita, not Saroj Khan.
Oh.
I was assisting, I was a
not
director's assistant.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that was a desire, I won't say ambition.
So how did dance happen then, if you wanted
because
to be
I used to be a, I used to dance, I used to have a dance group and everything. And Mansoor, when I was assisting him, Saroji left the shoot and went off to Bombay. And the whole unit was sitting for 2-3 days. So actually it's the song. Other way around, Pehla Nasha.
Oh,
so then man. Mansoor called me and said, we can't wait anymore, now you're choreographing the song. So actually it happened the other way. I was going to be a director and then destiny just said that now, for now, next 10 years, you do this. Which is good actually in a way, because I learned so much while I was a choreographer. I worked with so many. But it was important for me after a point to say, I have to stop this and I have to make a movie. Because when I made Mehuna, I was the number one choreographer and it was very difficult to say no to people that I can't come and choreograph your songs, because everybody like ek gana aur ek. This went on for 2-3 years.
Never ending, yeah.
2-3 years. So I just took a break, finished the script and then just waited till Shah Rukh started the movie. So that you have to sometimes say no to, you know, things that are coming to do something that you really want to do.
I loved Mehuna, by the way. Thank I've seen like 3-4 times in theaters.
Thank you. Now we go to the end tape.
Yes.
Farah, Rajkummar, thank you so much for joining us on Tapecast. You've given us a peek into your minds. Join us on the next episode for more intriguing conversations.
That was it?
Yes.
I thought you'll say the whole time, talk about the end or something.
No, end tape. We won't try anything.